guys don't know what this is, I play as Spider-Man. Shoot some webs. And I have a great time swinging around New York. Now I'm just going to go into free play mode just to give you guys a little bit of a gist of what it's all about. Got a wire. Because I'm using my Oculus Quest, which in the last video I did my Oculus Quest, but the audio didn't work. So now I'm going to this. So this should work. The Oculus Link open. So, here I am, on top of the building. And I just swing around New York. Now, of course, I do have limitations of where I'm allowed to go. Like, I'm not allowed to go along the bridge. But maybe they'll let me go through the Tom Holland Tunnel. New York. Just free play mode. I'm gonna go back to the spider dorm. So I'm gonna go to the Spider-Man dorm. And I'm gonna go into story mode. And I'm gonna go into comfortable.
Oh, hey, man. Go for Spidey. Spidey. Hey, go for Peter.
That's a weird answer, dude. Where are you? Please tell me you're swinging at this exact moment.
Kind of.
You, I'd never take that suit off. Not even in the shower.
Ned, gross!
The right choice is snap rope. And I believe that's true to take them out. And we just start making room and looking at it.
Since you're out, just finish the mob thing. Then we can map out our bachelor vest.
Yeah, you're right.
I need my book. I want my book. Who said it was illegal to read books while swinging webs? Hey, get over your book. Basic business theory. That works. Come on. Basic business theory. Did I just touch my screen? I don't know. Okay, can't take the basic business theory. I'll never be a businessman. I'll never be a businessman. You guys are over there. I keep losing you. I'm on the bridge. Didn't I want to go here? Oh, they're cool. wall for me. So am I out of the tutorial? Yeah, I'm out of the tutorial. That's what I'm talking about, loading Manhattan. I think I'm ready to fight something. Not too sure. Oh no, oh no. Why?
Are you seeing this?
Yes, obviously because internet. Is this building insanely tall or is it just me?
No, If you guys are over there, I guess I'm going to have to do it. If you guys are over there, you all want to see me jump off.
Woo! Quick, web that building. Dude, this looks easy.
Yeah, it's not that easy, trust me.
Yes. Make the web wall. Swing underneath it. That was cool looking.
This is awesome.
This looks like my door. I should be going. Aww. Okay, I'm gonna have to make a jumbo web wall. But so now I have a wall.
Providing your own rideshare service.
I believe that's what the point of the web wall is. Not too fair. Come on, swing it. Oh god, I should not have done that. This is very scary.
Me? Maybe like a bee, but not a real bee. I'm allergic to those.
He's at any second I can fall, and I'm like 100 feet off.
You know, like the spider that bit you.
Which I know isn't really true, but I
right,
but
sorry.
It feels. Uh oh, I missed. No. I feel like that hurt. But I don't know. So, I think I can web off of these fire escapes. That should get me. Alright. Okay, web the fire escapes. Web the fire escapes. Tom Holland is not happy with me jumping under fire. Hey, Tom, you in there? No.
What is that?
What is that? I said I'm ready to fight, but I'm not this ready.
The sky is falling, literally. Get out of there.
Ow! That wasn't pleasant. That wasn't pleasant at all, and now you're ringing.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you, Ned.
Oh, thank God, you're back. You got hit.
Can I shoot him with web bullets? Webs. Oh no. Make a web wall.
That thing is using the robes for armor?
He's like evil Legos.
Please don't ruin Legos for me.
Peter, we've got to stop him.
Ned, I got it.
Shut
Nope. Weakness is lasers. This is their only way of doing it. Come on. They're both gone. Even the crouching maneuver works.
Oh, oh shoot! Yeah.
What would the city do without us?
I just killed a giant robot! Well, that was fun for quarantine. I never thought I would be in quarantine and Manhattan at the same time. Thank you all so much for watching. Well, I'm gonna go into crouching maneuvers so that the robot can't kill me again. Thank you all so much for watching. You ever watched, what's it called? That Spider-Man Far From Home. Go check it out while you're in quarantine. It's a great movie. I know it's a late call for that, but it's a great movie. So thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to